Press subscribe and press the bell icon for the notification of the updates on our channel.
So I'll talk about my experience in Khelo India, Pune. I was a technical volunteer for gymnastics. My work was to coordinate with all the team members, the coaches, the managers, the judges, everyone. And I've always done gymnastics, so I never knew what went on the management side of it. So as first person, we really don't care about, or we've never paid attention to what goes in the management. But this is the first time when I actually got the chance to work with a management team. And fortunately, at the end of it, I started working with NADA. So I was the one who was coordinating with NADA and the gymnastics team. So I got to know how exactly the doping system works. And A sample, B sample, and the blood test, how these things work and how confidential these things are and how strict they are with the rules and regulations. And it was a great experience. I mean, I don't think I would have gotten an experience like this otherwise.